It is currently about 6 a.m. here in Noosa, and just about to leave our hotel. We booked an extra night so we could do this tour today. This is Bella Casa in Noosa, pretty good hotel. So we're with Fraser Island Adventure Tours today, and they're picking us up on Hastings Street, just outside our hotel, in about 20 minutes, and then they'll drive us over to Fraser Island and show us around for the day. So, let's go.
News this morning, because the tide is too high to get around the bottom of the island, so let's use this inland road, call it for 11 k's, and then we'll go out onto the beach, and then we'll travel up the beach a little bit further, and then we'll stop and have some morning tea.
There's actually heaps of these jellyfish here called blue bottles, and they can't kill you or anything. They'll sting like hell if they get that tentacle on you.
You can actually drive on most of the beaches here, four-wheel drive to get anywhere.
So this is all fresh water, like it's totally drinkable. I mean, I don't really want to drink anything that looks that yellow.
Bit of a cuttlefish there. Now we're off to Lake Mackenzie to fly the drone.